Csak elindította ez a szar már 65-ször. Biztos, hogy nem.
I can't promise anything. Listen to me. Something is happening to you. What did that thing do to you? There's medication up there. It may help you, but we need to move now.
Remélem, elindította a felvételt ez a fosztalicska.
Do you really believe those medicines will help me?
Keep it together, Clarice. We're almost there.
You didn't answer my question.
Where I see it? It's your only hope. We can do this.
Faszáó van, nem látod?
That answer your question?
We need to get you to the temple.
A geci, itt nincs mentés, bazd meg. Nem tartunk egy kis szünetet, mert el kell menem pislantani.
Not seeing anything come up, but I can hear them. Sounds like they're having way more fun down there than we are up here. Over.
As long as they keep partying to themselves, I'm happy. We got nothing on the cameras inside. Over.
Eyes alive.
Battle the perimeter, search the ruins. Na, pillanat türelmet gyerekek, rendbe teszem magam. Na vagyok. Vagyok. Hát ezt utálom ezekben a játékokban. Tehát amiben nincs manuális mentés, akkor mi a picsáj nem csinálja meg úgy bazd meg, hogy legalább fél óránként lehessen menteni. Tehát ez mi? Ez mi? Hát a tököm akart eddig játszani. Koncentrálni se tudok úgy. Ja, hogy ez egy lehetséges végkifejlet. Az úgy fasza. Na, most menjünk, nézzünk szíje.
All clear for now.
If they hit us, my best hunch is it'll be from the chasm.
If? You feeling optimistic, Lieutenant?
I tell you, the Colonel could lose his own ass if it wasn't pinned on him. You see our absent friend down there?
Silly. No, he's gone.
We're facing an enemy we know zero about. An enemy of unknown size on their home turf. Sucks to be us. I don't know how long those doors can hold them back.
Radio's our best shot. Fix it up, call the cavalry, even shit up a bit.
If there is a transmitter up there, it's gonna have a limited range. One thing Eric did manage to get right about this shit show.
He gave us air support. Lord loves a miracle.
We get that signal out, our birds may be close enough to hear. Still means we have to find a way to reach him, of course.
One problem at a time.
December. Mary's condition worsens. This evening, I awoke from an exhausted daze to find Lady Bradshaw asking my wife more of her damned questions. Mary was babbling something about winged demons. But this, Bradshaw's eyes lit up and she asked whether Mary could sense them now. Gripped by delirium, my wife lashed out, clawing at Bradshaw's chest. Lady Bradshaw withdrew, and I was, after a while, able to calm my wife.
Az is átváltozott. Ez a máskor ez is egy fél óránként ír, de komolyan. Két hete nem jár, na mindegy.
They set up a fake dig site to draw off grave robbers. They knew whatever was down here was pretty special.
Yo, what the radio?
I'm gonna need a hand to get this up and running.
That thing looks like it was sabotaged. How would they do that?
We gotta work with what we have.
Fall back if anything moves out here. It's safer inside.
Thank you.
Good job, Sergeant.
Those things will kill you, Sergeant.
Yeah, like smoking is the biggest threat to my life right now.
Fuck that, I need a lighter.
What's good?
It's nothing.
Most jött rá, hogy a feleségét kurálgatta.
Even without a transmitter or radio, it picks up the faint signal. It's just ghost.
So fix that transmitter. If we can establish a signal and contact CENTCOM, then we're one step closer to home.
I don't know, man. I'm no technician. If Merwin was here, though, he could fix it.
No shit. Embrace the suck. يطلبوا حماية من الدرش نسيبهم يكمل لا لا احنا محتاجين الكلاب دول لنخرج من هنا
تجننت طلع الدوانة
انت ما شفتش الغول في غول هناك هو ده العدو الحقيقي
سليم انت تجننت
اسمعني أرجوك اسمعني قتلوا الأمريكان كانوا هيقتلوننا اسمعني أنا شفت غول بعناية دول وقتلت واحد
اخلص وامشي معايا
أنت سامعني خالص
لا أنت اسمعني دلوقتي يا إما تمشي ورايا يا إما خليك هنا وتعفف اختار
الله يلعنك استنى انا جاي
Jaj, de ügyesek vagytok.
Get that transmitter working now. I need more time. Get back inside the temple.
I'm staying here.
I need you on the cameras in case we can't play. Got this.
Lieutenant, I
said I got this. Go!
Ah!
do it. Don't move.
Fuck this guy.
Don't even think about it.
We need to flank him. Only way we're gonna get rid of this clown.
Hogy a faszom edd meg.
And he says they'll stay back. Shit's about to get real in here.
Wait!
Rachel?
Rachel? You're alive?
Have any doubt, Marine?
How those things take you.
Where's Eric?
That's the best you got?
Stop it!
I know it's him, Rach. I know.
You better step off before I start swinging. Colonel or no Colonel?
Ó, mindjárt levágom a faszodat, bazd meg!
I tried waiting, Eric. I really did, I'm sorry.
Always loyal.
You held on. I didn't.
What the fuck is happening to her?
She's infected!
She's turning into one of those things. Why'd you bring her here?
She needs our help!
Beyond help. She shouldn't be here.
We got
to... Wait! She's one of us.
Step aside, Rachel. It's too late. She can't be saved.
You can't possibly know that.
You heard the man. Now step aside.
What the hell, Eric? Whose side are you on?
This is not about sides. If we're going to survive this, you need to start thinking like a Marine.
hold her.
Let go of me!
You can't murder the dead. If you saw what happened to Joey, you'd understand. No fucking around. Put your shit together.
That's all we need. Is this place mine?
It's not mine to know. Worse than sewer rats!
Oh, what the fuck, Mad Max?
You gotta be messing with me!
I'm sorry, guys. Fire!
This wasn't one of your better antennas, Rage.
Oh, Anya, throw for Chekhov's gun. Tudom, az sem megy a végéig. Már nem lesz pszichológikus beszélgetésünk. Nyolc mádlak, igen. Na bazd meg, az irakiak meg itt vannak.
Hello again. My friend is not happy.
Yeah, I can see that.
What happened up there?
Your friends are a little too jumpy for my liking. It's making me nervous.
Lowering your weapon might help alleviate some of the tension.
حتكون
فكرة وحشة. انت مش في مكان تحدثي.
Make a move. I fucking dare you.
I feel like our uniforms are getting in the way of what could be a beautiful relationship.
مش أهبل. Shut up.
I say we drill these sorry looking motherfuckers. What do you think, Colonel?
I'm gonna be all the way.
Make the call, Colonel.
We need their help.
They're the enemy, Nikki.
We have to help each other. It's the only way.
It's them. We must get this door open.
Why are you standing there? Help!
Don't even think about it.
Fuck, Jason! The enemy of our enemy is our friend! Move! Come on, man!
Help them! I'll cover the corridor!
Shit! Move!
Looks like the worst place in the goddamn world.
Oh, buzzed night. Survive the assault.
Thank you.
életbe! Így csinálnak annyi, mint Sausnak. Az Isten bassza meg. És még mindig nincs vége. És még mindig nincs egy pszichoterapeutás gecis rész benne, bassza meg. Hát mi a faszomnak, igaz? Tüzem kialszik, úgyhogy nem érdekel most már a játék.
I come in peace.
Don't you fucking move. All this shit, it's on you. If you people hadn't ambushed us, none of this would have happened.
I don't mean you any harm. I swear.
No shit. I'm the one holding the gun. Honestly, I'm just glad to see a human face.
Me too. Your friend said, the enemy of my enemy is my friend. That is not always true, but if we both want to live, we must fight as one. A sword and the shield.
Too wordy for my liking. But I'm in.
Richard most már véglegesen megmúrja Landesút. Nem kellett volna Erikát megmenteni. Jó. Ja. Megint megnézzük a tüzecskét, mert hát én csak gyorsan löktem rá. Jó, az köszöni szépen megvan. Úgyhogy azzal rendben vagyunk. A játékkal kevésbé vagyunk rendben, mert ez azért borzalom. Ez azért borzalom, gyerekek, bazd meg, hogy 2 óra osztálya nincs egy kurva mentés. Hallod, 2 óra osztálya játszok, mindjárt lejár a második 1 óra. Azt tudom, ez a kurva izé mentette.
I think for one second you're trying to cross me. Best believe me. Following second you're dead.
I kill vampires. You think I'm a...
That looks like our best way through.
One of us holds up the gate. The other can't sleep through.
De jó, hogy itt mindenki még alig maradtak megjegyzni, mindenki mindig külön válik. Hogy egyesével tudjanak meghalni. Mi kurva jó az a játék.
I just need to clear it from my sight.
Do it quick. Those things could be anywhere. You got any idea what we're dealing with?
They're vampires.
Not possible.
My father once told me, if something looks like shit and smells like shit, you don't have to taste it to know that it's shit. Believe me, they're vampires. We must work together to defeat them.
Yeah, it's beginning to look like that.
Go ahead!
Na, hogy gyertek át Vampires-ek? Megfordulna? Geci.
First thing you're gonna do when we get out of here.
Hold my
L-32. Ritual tablet.
Something unholy has happened. As I sat with my wife, I noticed something in her hand. Lady Bradshaw's brooch. She must have pulled it from her shirt when she grabbed it. Turning it over, I noticed that it looked like one of the creatures we'd exhumed from the cocoons. Were these the demons Mary had spoken about? Had Bradshaw known all along what we'd find down here? Then Mary's corpse moved. It was not my wife. It was something inhuman. It lived to me. and only the bowels of the cell spared me from its fury.
Fossa.
You seem like you got your head screwed on, so I gotta ask. What the hell made you sign up with Saddam?
For us, we had no choice. What is the meaning of those markings on your hand?
It's to honor the dead. It's the reason I fight.
It's as good a reason as any.
It's a damn good reason. The only reason.
I have no grievance with you.
Maybe you need to switch on the news.
Listen. There was a man once who built his house on the banks of a river. When the floods came, his wall washed away. When the droughts came, the water dried up and the man was thirsty. All day, the insects bit this man's flesh. Yet each night, he says to his wife, "We have all the fish we can eat." Your people chose this war, Jason.
I think you need to give your mouth some rest.
Majdnem elaludtam itt. Ahogy tudtam. Ebből baj lesz, more. Fasza! No, putyka! Holy shit! Holy shit. És nem ad mentési pontot, nézd meg.
Looks to me like a medical bay.
This could come in handy.
If you want to stick 60-year-old explosive in your bag, be my guest.
Those chemical weapons are close, right?
Scavengers.
Whatever's down there, those explorers got there first. Hold up, will ya?
What are you doing? You think they're still alive? That's hopeful.
Hope is all we got left.
Thank you.
Geci. Na most már vége lehetne egy ennek a felvételesnek, mert sok egyszerre.
Deal with.
A time will come when you'll deeply regret this manner.
I don't carry regrets.
Ja, szerintem most lesz majd mentési lehetőségünk. Mert ha most se, akkor az már gáz. Ha már pedig gáz, mert nincsen. Hát Geci, ezt nem hiszem el, amúgy hallod. Egyszerűen nem hiszem el, az vagy.
This place is Jack in the Box.
Ja, ez volt az, amit mondtak, amit olvastunk, hogy építettek felvonót.
What do you make of it?
It's like nothing I've ever seen.
You see that elevator cable? The explorers must have gone down.
I don't think they made it back up.
That winch still looks functional.
No.
No?
We are not going down there. The archaeologists didn't make it out. What does that tell you?
We're not archaeologists?
Our world is up there, not down below.
Well, there's an army of monsters between us and the world above. They're close. Fire it up.
You're crazy. If those vampires come from anywhere stuck there, we really want to find them in their own home.
What I've been doing since I set foot in this country. Get that elevator working.
Fasza.
An ancient horror.
Na végre.
Woken from its slumber and is hungry for blood. Shall we see how many have fallen into shadow?
Két óra múlva beadott a csekkpontot.
Unfortunate has befallen Sergeant Kerr. Those taken by the abyss seldom live to tell the tale. As for Jason and Salim, sworn enemies, you cannot seem to bury the hatchet unless that hatchet is buried in a bank. I don't want to seem like an ungracious host, but time is against us. I'll be here to greet your charges as they cross the finish line, or to bury what remains of them under it.
Apád. Na, végre itt már elment, tehát itt, ha kilépünk majd, akkor nem lesz semmiféle probléma. Na, csak abban reménykedik, hogy fel is vette. Ugye megint rágyott a PS4-re ügyesség, hogy lejárt az egy óra, ugye leállított 3 évvel korábban. 3 years previously, leállította a felvételt. Újraindítottam, most akkor megint vagy 3-szor rá kellett nyomni.
We're in hillbilly territory. What were you expecting? Cantaloupe caviar? Not exactly honeymoon material, is it?
I recall a certain somebody saying that she wanted to go ice climbing.
Ice climbing is relaxing.
What is it?
The guy who served me. I don't know. He was looking at me pretty strange.
He probably doesn't get to see a woman like you around these parts very often. Especially when you showered.
He was saying some weird shit.
Such as?
Mit mondom?
No, come on, tell me.
He said I'll never again be as happy as I am now.
What the hell's that mean? You don't believe me, do you?
Of course not.
You know, my sole objective, Rach, is to make you happy. Doesn't matter where we are or what we're going through, I'll always put a smile on your face.
Ja, két person lejár a felvételt, hogy jó lenne a romantikázást idő előtt befejeznétek, mert...
Next time all you have to do is whistle and I'll come running to defend your honor.
Oh, like my very own loyal puppy dog.
Semper Fi. I mean, he's always bored.
I'm more than capable of looking after myself. Now get your feet off my dash, you hillbilly.
Mm-hmm. Tényleg képes vagy vigyázni magadra. I see. Idióta. Itt van Erika. Az is életben van még?
I thought I lost you.
I thought I'd lost you.
So romantic.
Right.
Eric.